I'm going to watch Ethere Nichelle. It stars Shiva Kartik Kayan. I'm excited. I said I wanted to see some of his movies, and someone suggested this one. I went onto YouTube, and there it was with subtitles. So yay, I look forward to watching it. This is my first Shiva Kartik Kayan movie. I've seen him in songs, and so I look forward to seeing him in an actual movie. And play.
கம்மியா போட சொல்றாங்க. அவளை பார்த்ததுக்கு அப்புறம் தான் மச்சான் லைஃப்ல எல்லாமே கரெக்டா நடக்குது.
So far, I'm seeing the romantic comedy part of it. I'm guessing it's going to get serious or action in like a minute. I heard him so when that rock. That looks like a beautiful shot song, beautifully shot song. Beautiful, beautiful scenery. And she looks really good in her own outfit. She ended up jumping. Oh!
Okay, now. I thought she was coming. Are
the goons coming?
எனக்கா இந்த உதவி நீ பண்ணித்தான் ஆகணும்.
யோ, நான் சொல்றது உன் மண்டையில ஏறல.
இப்போ என் பிரச்சனை அது இல்ல,
நீதான்.
Everything in sports.
But it's about to go down. They're closing down shops and everything. I really enjoyed some of the shots the director has done in the trailer so far. Good. Is this man running? Is he? Really? Okay, that wasn't the kind of action I was expecting. Make something cool. Is the one want to go back to see a smile? Because I was wearing his shirt. So handsome. The man is a handsome man. Anyway, okay, from what I've gathered, there's a romance, there's running. Romance and running. That's what I know. Okay? And there's some comedy too. In terms of, do I look forward to watching it? Yeah, it looks overall like a good film. I'm not sure if it's like a great film. I can't tell you that, but that's not the kind of, that's not the mood they were going for. They weren't trying to make something epic. But what I saw and didn't understand, it looked like something good. So that's promising at least. I'm not nervous about it. The women look good, Shiva Kartik Kayan look good, the romance looked good, the song sounded good, the movie looks good. It's nicely shot and directed. I can't remember what year this came out, but it's fairly new. And then it has different elements. We have our comedy, we have our romance, but there's something serious as well. I don't look forward to like sports like that, but sports movies, you're always gonna have like that uplifting moment, that motivational moment. It's a run for victory. And in sports movies, it's not just about overcoming the race. It's not about being the winner in the race, but it's about your race in life. It's always more than just the sport. And so that's the great thing about sports movies as well. And so we're gonna see what he's overcoming and if he's a winner in more than just the sport, but in the game of life. So that's awesome. I look forward to the movie. Bye. I still got it on him.